Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see what we got today. So it's all ever marks. So. Well, what do I want to do? The map has changed a bit, but we're still looking pretty strong. But I think what I actually want to do is try and do some of the data sites.
Warp drive active.
Which means I need to go and build myself a new probe. Tomorrow. Get this expert system that opens up expedition frigates and ice mining.
Warp drive active.
So my thinking is, once I've got that, get myself an endurance. I'll only be able to use the T1 mining ice laser, but this has a pretty good what's it? Mining hold. You need to be able to hold 7 blocks of ice to turn in. And I believe they're 1,000 M cubed each, so Venture's not going to cut it.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Good time to build these, I guess. Yeah, as expected. There's our major expense. That's all right. We can afford it. Just hopefully we won't die.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Metaliminal storms, that's what we're looking for.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Thank you.
Guess I was too slow on that one. So yeah, in case you can't read the chat, I played Vanguard for a little bit before jumping on. Pretty cool. There's a lot to figure out, and there's definitely some things that are a little bit buggy. Like, my map was broken. I could only see labels along the right-hand edge of the map. Seemed to be accurate as far as where stuff was, but definitely less useful than I would have liked. I'm gonna go ahead and finish scanning this down so it'll at least be so it won't come up as red next time I come through the system. Or today, anyway.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active.
There may just be too many people in here. Yeah, I just can't scan stuff fast enough. Dock up and maybe we'll try again tomorrow.
Torp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright, well, that's gonna be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.